A little bit earlier today, the highly anticipated King Kong pack ended up releasing in Vanguard and Warzone. There's one item in particular that caught my attention, and it's this finishing move called Gravity Inversion. The preview's nice, but you really don't understand the gravity of the situation until you grab an enemy in-game and realize you chuck them across the map like a piece of garbage. Flying like a ragdoll couldn't be more enjoyable. So in this video today, I'm going to be doing a live commentary, and we're going to see just exactly how many people we can chuck across the map with Gravity Inversion. But before we get into that, I gotta let you know, today's video was sponsored by Epic Games. If you're like me, you've probably downloaded and played Fortnite at least once, but a little bit later on the seasons, people started to get really good at building. I mean, what is even happening here? But if you're like me, you might not be that good at building, which is why Fortnite introduced a brand new zero build mode. And the good news is, it's here to stay forever. You can instantly queue up in solos, duos, trios, and even squad battle for zero build. The main objective is still the same: be the number one team to make it out, or of course, be the last one standing in solo modes. This really is a pure test of weapon handling, item discoverability, and of course, how easily you can traverse the entire map. There's still plenty of ways to reach those high up areas, including ascenders to access blimps that are floating over the map. Various zip lines can be found scattered all around the world in order to help you get up cliff sides, and of course, you can still open up the rifts in the sky to get yourself out of danger, escape the storm, or just put yourself in a better position over the enemies. Fortnite Zero Build can be found in the Discover page as solos, duos, trios, and squads. Download Fortnite right now, absolutely free, using the link in the description below. Big thank you once again to the team at Epic Games for sponsoring today's video. But I should mention, as we wait to load up here into the game, I'm going to be going full-on Kong cosplay. I got the outfit. I'm going to use Kong's scepter as my melee weapon. I got some stuns on there to help me get the finishers. But my main goal is to just win a match while doing melee only, but trying to do as many finishers as I possibly can. So, okay. What? How did the incendiary not kill me? What? He's out. He's gone. That's a home run, dude. Okay, I'm just gonna have to melee this guy because... Oh shoot, there's another Kong! Oh, is he trying to... I think he's trying to execute me! No, he wasn't. I don't know, maybe he was trying to throw me, but he wasn't. He didn't get killed by my teammate down here. I'm gonna take him out. I'm getting my payback on this dude. Please let me throw him off the map. Oh, don't get hung up on that! Oh, yes! He's gone! This is the best finishing move I've ever seen in my life. This is so cool. But I can already see that there's one issue with this. It takes so long to recover from it. Like, okay, right there, it's good because it's so fast to take someone out. But then the recovery time to get back into sprint style is just... Oh, crap, I'm dead. How did I get that guy? He's really out the map now. He's way out of bounds. This is amazing. This is fantastic. But yeah, the initial throw is actually quite fast. But then everything following up after that is pretty slow. It takes a while to get back into form, and I'm going to try to get this... Oh, he's laying down. I wonder if there's a different animation. I'm not going to get it. I like Kong Scepter, but same thing with Kong Scepter is, for some strange reason, you can melee really quick with it, except the recovery time to pull it back up to melee again is really slow. That's a problem with all melee weapons in Vanguard, though. If I get this, come on. No, come on. I hit the statue. I love how their bodies just flop off. I don't think I'm going to be winning this game, guys. There's just no way. I'm not sure how I'm... performing like this and my team is not doing the most that they can. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, you can throw the scepter. I'm probably not gonna do that much though, because I'd rather just take them out with the finisher. But it's so difficult to do the finisher because you have to be right up behind them. I don't know, I think I might just back out of this game. I don't think we're gonna be able to do it. Oh, yeet him. Yes. Oh my gosh, right into the wall. That guy's hit the wall multiple times at this point. See, I'm doing so good, but my team has let me down. I'm actually taking him out so good here. That's sad. We're going to have to try again. There's just no way we're going to be able to make up for all the lost time and stuff. So I wasn't really commentating much because I wasn't sure if I was going to stay in this game. It went down to the wire. Unfortunately, we didn't win, but I'm really happy with the kills that I was able to get because... Man, it was funny to watch those guys fly across the map. Let's try again. I know we can do it. All right. I am going to yeet you. I'm going to yeet somebody. Oh, crap. I don't know how that guy on the outside didn't kill me. Get ya! Oh, we bounced off the tree. Come on. Come on. Oh, teammate, come on. I was trying to get that guy who's right there. No, they're still spawning back there. He stole my weapon. Wow, I spawned out of bounds? I didn't even know that could happen, but here we are. All right, I'm going to try to sneak up around them again. Throw, throw, throw out the map. Oh my God, they're all in front of me. No, I was stuck in the animation. Dang it. But we're getting more throws this round, I think. Maybe. There he is. Dang it. Too bad he turned around. Okay, come on. Get thrown, baby. Oh, I wanted to throw him through that little hole in the window. That was the same guy as last time. I feel kind of bad. No, I don't. It was funny. I did at first, but then I didn't. Oh my God. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Yeet! Get over the house. Let's go. Oh my God, I survived. Run. Oh God, no. Teammate, get out the way. God! Damn it. I got caught up with a teammate. Player collision. Ah, what a pain. Ah, they saw me. Oh. Throw him! Yeet! Yes! Okay, alright. We're... Oh God, no! 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 Surrounded. I'm actually just patrolling their spawn. It's awesome. Alright, we gotta get back into it, though. I'm gonna throw your ass across the world, boy. Oh gosh, armor protect? I didn't know that armor could protect you from a melee. That is a first, for sure. Alright, I'm sneaking way around the back. Payback on this guy? Alright, payback. Woo! Woo! That was close.
That's it for the intel.
Throw him. Yes. Oh my God, he spun around so fast.
Recon plane cleared for mission.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Oh my gosh, my teammate saved me. We flipped the spawns because we were trolling a little too hard back here. We are winning though, that's what matters, and I'm getting a ton of these finishers, man. Let's go. Oh, I tried a throwing knife and that did not work. Oh, I had the finisher. No. No. Dang it. I thought they were going to be tricked and go around the back way. That's all right. We're doing all right. Dang it. Ah, we traded. Ah, we're about to win. Throwing knife for the win. Damn, but that was a good game. Oh, it wasn't first, but man, we had so many awesome finishers. I love that finisher move, man. Like, all I gotta say about that whole situation is if they plan on doing more finishing moves, make them faster and make them outrageous like that. I love it. I love it so much. Like, I don't even care that it's just unrealistic, doesn't make sense for World War II. The fact that I can yeet somebody outside the map and we can all watch their bodies go flying. That's the funniest part. I love that so much. But anyway, that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Big thank you once again to Epic Games for sponsoring it. If you want to see more challenges or things like this in the future, just let me know down below in the comments section. Thank you all once again for supporting my content, and I will catch you on the next video. Peace.